Look, Erling, told you we wasn't done for the day. Didn't even have to fish this one out.
You daft. Can't you see he's a witcher?
What's a witcher doing here?
Run out of pearls?
Not your concern. What the sea gives, we take.
Seems she's a reluctant giver.
Aye, I could use a better knife. But a few hours and their fingers are swollen.
Listen, heard you know a thing or two about elven ruins in Skellige.
Who says?
Ermion.
You'll not tell him what you saw today, will you?
Depends.
Elven ruins, you say? What you want to know?
Druid mentioned some cavern you've never been able to enter. Where is it?
East of Caer Trold. In a cove you can only reach from the sea. But what you exactly... Hear that, Harley?
Cormet, or I'll call the guard.
No such thing as bad ships or bad weather.
Heard the Nelson boat yesterday. Sort of a fish.
I'd rather verify.
Going somewhere?
Ciri says there's a site in Skellige we must examine. Avalok's clearly hiding something from us.
Earlier, when we were in the Isles together, Avalok mentioned a laboratory. At one point, he wished to teleport there, to retrieve something. And he refused to take me with him. It was all very strange.
Sufficiently suspicious, don't you think?
So what? Want to just sneak in and root around?
Exactly. Coming with?
Fine. Where is it?
On a small isle between Undvik and Spikarog.
Not exactly on our way. Just found out the sunstone's on Ard Skellig. Cavern along the coast that we can only access from the sea. Gonna need some real magic to get in, too.
Go find this laboratory. I will explore Ard Skellig.
You can join me later. Philippa, your eyesight. Only just recovered and magically simulated. Didn't you say you'd need some time to get accustomed?
Did I?
I'd forgotten how irritating she can be. Come, Siri. We'll await you there. Entrance is very well protected. I believe we'll find something interesting in...
So, any incriminating letters? Closets full of skeletons?
We've not even opened the door yet.
It's a highly complex magic barrier. Let's try.
Yepa Ligen!
Doesn't look much like a lab at all.
That proves nothing. We must look around.
It's a bit low, isn't it? Rummaging through his papers.
You wish to come, my dear.
Portrait of Siri, I think.
No, that's not me. Where's the scar?
It's definitely you. Really captured you. Sure, Avalok's only interested in you for your magic abilities?
Very funny.
Look, Geralt!
Didn't know he had a sweet tooth. Feel like I've walked into somebody's bedroom.
It seems someone was literally just here.
Avalok's assistant, maybe?
No. Somehow doesn't seem like Avalok to have one.
A distillate? Smells like...
Verbena.
Aha,
what?
No, nothing.
Sometimes you really get on my nerves, you know.
Herbs. Not very incriminating.
Wait. We've not examined the entire laboratory yet.
Yen. genealogical chart of the Enhanni Kaer, the Elder Blood, from Laura Doran.
To me? You never showed me the full version. I had no idea Wiedmund of Eden was an ancestor. Was he the one who punished his daughters with a hot iron? Or the one who had his own father's eyes gouged out?
Him of the daughters. My, even I'd never seen the full version. Seems Avalok has analyzed all the paths of Lara's gene, even those we thought extinct.
He's only analyzing? Really believe that? If he's anything like our mages, I seriously doubt he's standing back and observing how Lara's descendants are doing.
I don't think we'll ever know if or how deeply the elves have meddled in the gene's mutation.
Did you have a hand in... what Geralt mentioned? The work of those human mages?
Of course not.
Let's look at his notes.
Gods. He spent over 2 centuries on this. He was the first to study Lara's gene. Volker? Some entries about Ciri, but it's here, later, that things get interesting. He actually tried to cultivate a genetic mix like Ciri's, but one excluding the human line.
Meaning what exactly? That I ought to be looking about for giant jars holding my siblings?
Don't be foolish. Avalok never got that far. Apparently all his experiments ended in failure. You are unique.
And that's why we've the Wild Hunt to contend with. Let's ferret on. See if we can't find something even more interesting.
Mirror standard. Might have expected a hidden portal. Elves sure know their fragrances.
How did you get in here?
Who are you?
Not your concern. Get out of here. Now.
You. I remember you. From Tir Nar Liar.
Remarkable. I thought all elves looked alike to those of your race. If it's Avalok you seek, he's not here.
I know.
And yet you come here. What for? To spy on him. He tries his damnedest to save you every time you do something stupid. Is that not enough?
What can you possibly know about that?
You'd be surprised. He's told me a great deal about you.
Like what?
He said you shed Lara's features. I don't see whatever it is he sees. It seems a bit like trying to drink water from a mud puddle. But I imagine that belief somehow helps him with his task.
What task?
Do you think he trails you everywhere for pleasure? Even I grow ill at the sight of you.
It's incredible how those like you still believe you're superior to humans, in any way.
She's no human. She's a degenerate half-breed. To have no choice but to use something like that? It's humiliating.
Another word, and I'll...
What? You'll change nothing. She must do what she must. Then Avalok will finally be free of her.
If he hates me so deeply, why didn't he tell me to my face?
Ciri, you didn't actually believe her, did you? She's personally involved in the matter, that's clear.
What of it? If they despise me so, they should leave me be!
Ciri.
What? Do you fear I'll level this place like I did Kaer Morhen? Shame I can't do that at will, because I'd really like to now.
Calm down. The elf was right.
Aren't you supposed to cheer me up?
You carry Lara's gene. Nothing you can do about it. Inherited her talent and her power, too. That she-elf would give up a century of her life to be you.
Certainly didn't seem so.
You were born with a great gift, and only you can decide how to use it.
What's that?
A necklace. Laura Doran's.
It's beautiful, but...
Yours to wear.
Let's go. I'm sick of this place. Perhaps this was not a good idea after... Must we return to the boat right away?
Something else you want to see?
Not here. On Hindisfjall. In Lofoten. I met a young man, Skjall. And I'd like... What is it?
Ciri. Skjall is dead.
Wild Hunt. Everyone? No one survived?
Skjall died later.
You sure it was him? You'd met him?
I was there. I saw his body.
Will you visit his grave with me? I'd like to... say goodbye.
I'll go with you.
Thank you. Could you open a portal to Hindisfjall?
I can.
Let's do this.
Come back soon, all right?
Mm-hmm. See you.
Let's look around. Should be a relatively fresh grave mound.
Thank you for coming. I detest graveyards, especially wandering them alone.
Let's look around together. Come on.
Lasse, son of Njord. Olaf, son of Ova. Inger, daughter of Trotnir. Damn it. He's not here. Skjall has no grave. Geralt, I shan't leave until I bury him. Think, the body. What could have become of it?
They didn't burn it. Save that honor for kings and heroes. Doubt they left him in the garden, too.
Bastards.
What?
Beyond the village, there's a pit. They fill it with sheep taken by Blackleg. Crabs pick at their bones at night.
What are you doing?
What you should have done long ago. We're burying Skjall.
Burying Kraven? You defy the right of the elders. Begone. Leave this place. You defile our laws.
We're not bound by them.
Aye, and you've clearly no respect for our customs either.
Kraven's place is in the ditch.
Skjall saved your bloody lives. The Wild Hunt was after me. Had Skjall not led me away then, why they would have reduced Lofoten to ash.
What would the Spectres be wanting of some lass who...
I am not some lass. And anyone who so much as touches this grave will learn that the hard way.
Aye. None will disturb it. Desecrating graves, well, it's the only thing elders punish harder than fleeing the battlefield. And what you said, can't know the truth of it. The gods will judge Skjall now.
We were right to come. I was deeply troubled. I've no idea.
Well, they shouldn't spit on his name anymore.
Let's go.
Back to the boat.
Geralt, good of you to come by. What can I do for you?
Need some armor. Take care now.
So you're that one.
Right, give me the coin. Tails, we'll clean the shit out of the stable. Heads, we'll go grab some tea.
What do you do? Ask a bear to dance?
Wonderful.
Ever heard the legends of the white girl?
Sick of it. In a hurry.
You can learn a great deal when you get to the hell.
No loitering round here.
Did she?
Greetings, Ivia.
Greetings, Geralt.
So long.